Sometimes the mind grows still, searching for itself. If there is only one mind, how can it search for itself?
Who's the conductor?